tell me a bit about your role in Dorset Police?
Yes, I'm involved in undercover police work.
Why are you talking like that?
Because I don't want anyone to recognise me because I'm undercover.
Oh, it's okay, I can change your voice in editing.
Oh, that's okay. It really hurts my voice.
So, what does undercover police work involve?
We do things behind the scenes. I work in the shadows. I go to work at a secret location. I start doing secret things at my desk or go out and do things I can't really talk about. Then I discuss more secret work with other secret colleagues. And then I just go home.
So what are some of the undercover secret behind the scenes things?
I cannot confirm or deny.
Okay, have you got any cool gadgets you can show us?
Yeah, I've got this, I've got a pen, but it's not just a pen, it's a laser pen. So when you press it, it makes a red.
Is there anything else?
There's some other really secret things that I use. I have a little box of props. It's all very secret and under wraps. I probably shouldn't share too much with you, but I probably said too much already.
What kind of cases are you working on at the moment?
No comment.
What kind of technique?
No comment.
Well, what kind of other technology?
It's a no comment.
Well, can't you tell us any more detail? Otherwise, I'm going to have to cut the whole interview.
Oh, well, that's a bit harsh. I mean, I may be undercover, but I still have feelings.